typical Indian mom.
Happy birthday, Will!
You're an English teacher teaching Aussie.
I'm pretty sure that's not an official language, mate.
Mate.
He's a cardiologist.
People come to me for matters of the heart.
We are trying to find you a good match.
Hey!
Hi!
You're not thinking of asking Mira out, are you?
Oh, bad idea.
All right, educate me. How do I pick up an Indian chick?
Oh.
Firstly, she's not an Indian chick.
She's a hottie with a dot. Boom.
You will need to refrain from all non-veg food and activities. No girls. That means no beer either.
Who are you?
Do not underestimate the power of the Indian community networking.
Twitter, Facebook.
Mira seen a white boy, bloody oath.
A brother in Antarctica will find out.
Mira! An Indian!
He's not even a doctor. I need to fall in love, Mom.
Have you guys finished fighting yet?
Where there's love, there's fighting.
Well, there's a lot of love in this family.
Caught in this maze of new country, new culture, and not Australian enough for Australia yet. Not Indian enough for India anymore.
They'll take you away from me.
Smitha, wait! I love your mum.
There are many things that you don't understand.
Have they started sexting yet?
Sexting?
Sending those sexy messages. Hey, baby, how are you?
The most amazing little girl that I know.
Truth, gents, this is not at all a dinky dive.
Good on you, mate.